channel 3D Super Kids. Today, I will show you a card trick with a deck of cards. And for this card trick, I need a normal 52 deck of cards, a pen, a paper, and a book. So, you can see that the deck of cards are completely normal. Completely normal. Paper is normal, a pen, and a book. With no hidden pages, nothing. Normal book, okay? So, first I'll start by giving the deck to my spectator for shuffling. So, you can see the whole deck that it's completely shuffled. There's no order at all, completely shuffled.
Yeah.
So now what I'm going to do is make a secret prediction and write it on this paper. So I'm now going to let you see. I'll put the book covering it. Okay, so I'm done with the prediction. I've just predicted it in this piece of paper. You can see it's just a piece of paper. So I'm just placing the piece of paper here and covering it with the book. So it'll be sitting here the whole time. And I'm going to show it to you in the end. So let's start. Now I'm going to be taking two random cards. So I'm going to just go through the deck and try to find those cards which are like find some random cards. I'll go with this one right here. And I think I'll go with one more. So I'll just go through the deck and this one. So I've chosen my two cards. My two cards are the Eight of Hearts and the Ten of Spades. So you can see it's a normal Eight of Hearts. So now I want you to name any number from 1 to 10. Any number from 1 to 10.
6.
Fine. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just going to place the Eight of Hearts here and put the deck on top. Let's close. Then now you can name any number from 1 to 10 again. It doesn't matter if you are telling the same number. 2. 2. 1, 2. 2 cards. Right on top is a Ten of Spades. Go here, putting the deck on top. So now you said two random numbers, 6 and 2. And yes. Now, let's see where you had said stop. So, I'll just spread the deck. So, you can see two cards. Eight of Hearts with a card beside it. And the Ten of Spades with a card beside it. Just set them down here. And close the deck. So, you can see the deck is completely closed. So, here, she said stop. She chose random numbers, which is 6 and 2, and she stopped right here. So let's see where she said stop. So the first one she landed on the soulmate of the Ten of Spades. And the second one seemed to be the same. She landed on the soulmate of both the cards. But now this is not the end. You remember she named two random numbers, which was 6 and 2. So what you have to do is just add the number 6 and 2. It makes 8. So let's see. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The 8th card is the 5 of spades. Let's set it aside. Close the deck. So you can see that this is a five of spades. Setting it down. So you remember I made a prediction right under the book over here. So the prediction which I wrote should have come correct, and it did come correct. It is indeed the five of spades right here. Five of spades. Thank you. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to our channel 3D Super Kids. Thank you.